Good afternoon. It is Thursday, May 13th, 2021, and it's 12 o'clock noon. I'm calling the meeting to order. Governor Baker's March 12th order suspending certain provisions of the open meeting law allows us to hold this virtual town council meeting. Given that we have a quorum of the council present, I'm calling the May 13th, 2021 special meeting of the Amherst Town Council to order at 12:02 p.m. I will call upon each councilor by name. At that time, they should unmute their mic and say present. This will indicate that they can hear me and we can hear them. Please remember to mute your mic after you say present. I will start with Shalini Ball-Milne.
I'm here.
Alyssa Brewer.
Present.
Pat DeAngelis.
Present.
Darcy Dumont.
Present.
Quinn Griesmer is present. Mandy Jo Haneke.
Present.
Dorothy Pam.
Present.
Evan Ross.
Present.
George Ryan.
Present.
Kathy Shane.
Here.
Steve Schreiber is absent because he is at graduation at UMass. Andy Steinberg.
Present.
And Sarah Schwartz.
Present.
Okay, that means we have 12 of us present. This meeting includes audio, video, and is available live on Amherst Media. It is also being recorded. There is no chat room. If you have technical difficulties, please let Athena and I know. We are going into executive session in just a moment, and I will make a motion for that, but I want to mention that we will not reconvene in open session following the executive session. This is a special town council meeting, and therefore there is no public comment. Councilors will log off of the present session and log on to the link provided for the executive session. The motion, and I need a second, is to convene in executive session under Mass General Law, Chapter 30A, Paragraph 21A3, to discuss strategy with respect to litigation. Case number 2180C, as in Carol, V as in Victory, 00043. Carol, Gray, Kara, et al. Versus Susan Audette in her capacity acting town clerk. I declare that an open meeting may have a detrimental effect on the litigating position of the body. The town council will not reconvene in open session following the executive session. Is there a second?
Second, Ross.
Thank you. I now need to ask each counselor to log off. And
we need to vote.
No. We will not return.
We need to vote, Lynn.
I'm sorry, thank you. We need to vote. Okay. All those in favor, is there any question or discussion?
We have to vote individually, roll call vote like normal for executive session.
Yes. We do. Okay, then I'm going to start with Shalini.
Yes.
Alyssa.
Aye.
Pat DeAngelis.
Aye.
Darcy Dumont.
Yes.
Griesmer is an aye. Mandy Jo Haneke.
Aye.
Dorothy Pam.
Aye.
Evan Ross.
Aye.
George Ryan.
Yes.
Kathy Shane.
Yes.
Steve Schreiber. Andy Steinberg.
Aye.
Sarah Schwartz.
Aye.
Okay. And so you'll log off this and you will be sent an additional link. Thank you.